This is just one way I dispose of acrylic paint water. In my outdoor sink, I scrub and wash my brushes. I use a sink because it's easier on my back. All paint water gets collected in pails. Then using the same chemicals I use in my natural paints, like alum and chalk, I create a solution that causes a process called flocculation, whereby solids sink to the bottom. In my area, the sewer system does not filter out microplastics found in acrylic-based paint. The treated sewer water goes to the ocean eventually, so I'd rather not dump this microplastic-filled water down the drain. I check the pH to make sure it's safe to use the filtered water on my garden plants. Sadly, these dirty filters will go in my municipal trash, which is better than the sewer system. See comments for other ways I dispose of my acrylic paint water. Do what works for you.